एक्सपर्ट कमिटी मीटिंग अलॉन्ग विद आवर सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ मिस्टर रवि धवन, आवर डीन गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज डॉक्टर राजेश्वर नायक, डॉक्टर डीसा, डॉक्टर दीपा मेडिकल सुपरिटेंडेंट ऑफ ऑस्पिसियो. एक्चुअली वी थॉट वी शुड हैव दिस briefing and also the expert committee meeting which we have not met for a long time. There were different situations and as a result of which we thought now we must once again start addressing every issue, though every record is being maintained by the department. Basically today, as you know, that slowly the cases in the state of Goa are rising as far as the COVID is concerned. All of us thought that this was a thing of the past, but again we feel that we need to take extra precaution and assess every situation through every angle, through every expert who is present for the expert committee meeting, and also to introduce our secretary health, who has taken over quite some time back, but we couldn't just meet for the expert committee meeting. What I want to just pass on to the media and through you is that we have already taken the view of the experts, and everybody feels that in the state of Goa we need to be extra cautious. We have seen that there are several neighboring states such as Kerala, Maharashtra, Karnataka who have made it mandatory for people from the state of Goa flying into those states asking for COVID negative certificates, without which they don't allow our entry into the state of Goa. This is exclusively for flyers. As a result, I also am going to have a meeting with the Honorable Chief Minister. We will sit with the Honorable Chief Minister with the suggestions made by the experts. We will see what is the most practical solutions to every suggestion made by the expert committee members. As a health minister, I strongly feel that there has to be restriction on the number of people at restaurants and other functions and weddings. We have seen recently that due to certain weddings, there has been a spike in COVID in the state of Goa. As a result of which, with the support of the media, it is very important for us to emphasize on two things. One is social distancing. Sometimes it becomes difficult, social distancing, I said today also. And wearing a mask, which has to be made mandatory. I for one feel that we should increase the fine on wearing masks in the state of Goa, just like in Delhi. We sometimes feel and take things for granted. Just now, Secretary and we were discussing is that people should immediately report such cases and people should immediately go and get themselves tested. Goa is one of the only states in the country, though we still feel that it should be testing to be more accessible. We are trying to see how we can increase it and maintain a level of about 2,500 to 2,700 tests per day. As per the Government of India protocol, they have said that every person who suppose comes out positive or has symptoms or anything, at least 30 contact tracing on that person should be done. And all this we need to do. And second thing is, through the media, through all of you, all the suggestions made by the expert committee, we are also procuring additional machines for open-ended machines for hospicio. We have one open-ended machine for at Azilo and for Goa Medical College, so that we are able to increase the Goa Medical College testing capacity much more. Open-ended means what I am trying to say is so that we are able to get open-ended kits so that we can reduce the cost of testing. And there are companies like Thermo Fisher and so many companies where the cost can be brought down so that we can test more people and it becomes viable for the state government to carry out this. Second thing, just like on the Bombay airport, we were just discussing that there should be a place, we should talk to the airports authority and then come out with a thing where testing facilities are available at the airport. It is important. Tomorrow, now after the press briefing, suddenly you will ask me, what about people coming by road? What about people coming by railway? But at least certain specific areas, at least if we are able to target like what other states have done, then perhaps we will be able to control, prevent the rise of COVID in the state of Goa. Today, if you go to the northern belt, I had tweeted also and I said that social distancing and mask is a must. Lot of eateries and all, you find that there was no COVID. Lot of hotels that you found having functions, you don't even know that there is COVID or what it looks like. There was never COVID in this country. Hence, as a result, I have asked my people for FDA and other people to keep a strict watch on such restaurants, and I have shared my email also at Twitter. Please send with evidence and photographs which restaurant is violation. Violating this, we will straight away cancel the license. I am going to do this as a personal mission. And second, also, I feel that young restaurateurs, young guys who are doing extremely well and successful businesses they are running, young hoteliers, make a group of them and ask them to come up with SOPs and talk to their colleagues to say that not to allow these types of things to happen. I strongly believe that there should be a capacity restriction on restaurants and several other areas, because I know Goa is a very favorite destination of people. Goa is the only place where you find people coming in, the most favorite destination in today's time of COVID. Because the state government has managed well and we have done well till now. We got a good team now headed by Mr. Ravi Dhawan, our Dean Goa Medical College, Dr. Deesa, Dr. Rajeshwar Naik is here. There are other experts also who have been contributing on a regular basis. But then it is important for us to see that these large gatherings and other related activities, there is some type of SOPs and some type of restrictions put. It is necessary for us to do that in order to keep a control. Otherwise, we will be running. You see today what is happening in Maharashtra. You see what is happening in Kerala. See what is happening in Karnataka. And we don't want that to happen in Goa. So as a result of which, I strongly believe that through the media, it is important for us to make the people of Goa understand that even if you take a vaccination, you need to wear a mask. Even if you take a vaccination, Honorable Prime Minister is on record saying that just because you take a vaccination, don't think you're insulated from everything. You need to wear a mask. Social distancing is a must. So only thing is the impact on an individual, what we assume as of today, if you are vaccinated, the effect on him is much less of COVID. So what at the moment, what is the bracket that is given is 60 above and between 49 and 50, 45 and 59 with comorbidities. Lot of secretary was just mentioning that lot of people have made a mention in the secretary's interaction on the VC is to give more flexibility in giving injection between the age group of 45 to 59, I think, in order to remove that word comorbidity and other things, so more and more people can be engaged. A lot of people have suggested now in the meeting that institutionally we should take up institutions and bring vaccination and make it accessible to them. But then we need Government of India permission for all these things. Dean is also of the opinion to say, all of us, means it's unanimous when we discuss, is that these certificates of COVID negative is a must and we should do it, is because recently we had somebody coming from Bombay who was infected and he came into Goa only, staying in Bombay, and who's no more, who passed away. So as a result of which, then what happens is the infection, the fear of spread of infection is there. We don't want to create any kind of panic or fear in the minds of any individuals or the citizens of the state of Goa or people coming into Goa. But definitely tourists also have to follow the SOPs. People of Goa also should follow the SOPs. And it is necessary that we curtail the number of people attending gatherings. And we have few at least stringent SOPs in place. We should not be allowing big gatherings and other things, because otherwise what will happen, there is a possibility that there could be a spike in the COVID. That's all for today. Now we will minute it, we will put it up to the government. And also through your medium, we want to suggest is that there are elderly people who, family members of the elderly people who are to come forward to vaccinate the people above the age of 60. It's very important. Like doctor was saying, there's a lot of people with diabetes and other things who have lost their lives. But in case they were vaccinated, perhaps they would have fought that much better. So these are all things that have been discussed. And I know what's the question next is that again you'll ask about Shigmo and other things. But then we are, don't make it into a controversial thing or a statement that becomes the highlight from, and we lose focus from what we actually want to do. I think we need to have SOPs for that. We need to have strict SOPs. We need to curtail certain things. Some SOPs are required in order to prevent the spread of COVID in the state of Goa.
Sir,
Minister,
मैं कहना कि तुम जब पहले स्टेट जाए तारी स्पेशली लाइक कर्नाटका महाराष्ट्र जैसे वेदर इधर स्पाइक तुम्ही त्यांना किती करणार की कोविड सर्टिफिकेट किती कंपल्सरी करणार
आता
बसीतल्या ऍक्टर टुरिस्ट हे घालला मास्क घालला कदंबा बसीत तुम्ही असा पळे आणि वेळ्या ते झगडता सध्या झगडता टुरिस्ट आणि लोकल पीपल एव्हरी डे प्रॅक्टिकली नॉट अ सिंगल टुरिस्ट इज वेअरिंग मास्क इन द बस स्पेशली इन द कदंबा यू गो अँड सी.
How do you distinguish in a Kadamba bus between a tourist and a local?
No, you can make out, no?
No, I, how do I make out?
No, no, language.
ना तुमचे म्हणण्यासारखे आपण किती म्हणतात की पहिले म्हणजे सगळ्यांनी मास्क गोईंचो असो काय बाहेर असो मास्क सगळ्यांनी घालपायची गरज आहे. ना ना गोईंचे घालता म्हणजे तुमच्या अंगात जाता सगळ्यांनी वयर उकलला मास्क अर्धे लोक घाली ना मास्क असे असे घालून बावल्यावर कसे जाते ते.
You took a number of precautions in the last 1 year and everything. Is it that when you talk about strict actions and everything, how has been the support of the government? Because to me,
what do you mean by support of the government?
Like I think part of me, Tanta has Twitter and the government has said that.
ते हायन माझे पर्सनल अपील लोकांना घातल्या की तुम्ही मास्क घालात तुम्ही सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग दोरात आमका कम्युनिटी म्हणून एकत्र येऊन आमका ते कोविड वी शुड फाइट कोविड बाय बीइंग युनायटेड इन द विजन अँड इम्प्लिमेंट एसओपीज ऑफ गव्हर्नमेंट स्ट्रिक्टली. आमचे गव्हर्नमेंटचे जे किती आम्ही सजेस्ट करता एक्सपर्ट कमिटी हांगा बसल्यात त्यांचे सजेशन्स ऐकून घेऊन आम्ही ते प्रपोज करता पण सगळ्या गोष्टी इम्प्लिमेंट करपाक केन्ना केन्ना कठीण जाता.
त्यो व्हाय आम सेइंग इज दॅट बिकॉज इफ यू गो टू सी द कॅसिनोज एंट्री पॉइंट एंड ऑल यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट कॅन्सलिंग द लायसन्स.
कोण बूस्ट टॉकिंग
आपण नॉट अ दॅट लायसन्स आम सेइंग कोण फॉलो करना
रेस्टॉरंट किती बोलते गालची आना तिसरे घेतले बाय.
नो नो आम टॉकिंग अबाउट रेस्टॉरंट्स एंड ऑल व्हाय आम सेइंग इज दॅट तिंगा एंट्री जाता
पण जे सगळे ऐकलाय तुझे तू म्हणता ते सारखे पण त्याचबरोबर आमका यू याद असते की फाटल्या वर्षा ह्याच टायमाक आमची सुरुवात झाली अँड म्हणूनच आमका मातशे विचार सारखे करून जाय. पण आयज पहिली फावट आमचे खूप दिसांनी एक्सपर्ट कमिटी मिटींग आम्ही घेतल्या. सेक्रेटरी हॅज नोटेड ऑल द थिंग्स. आम्ही मुख्यमंत्री कडे डिटेल चर्चा करून चीफ सेक्रेटरी आम्ही सगळे बसून जे इम्प्लिमेंट आम्ही करू शकता कितपत आम्ही इम्प्लिमेंट करू शकता कित्याक बेश्टे नावा पेपराचेर कितेंय आम्ही घालू शकता एसओपीचे पण ते इम्प्लिमेंट जावपाची गरज आसा ते इम्प्लिमेंट करपाचा आमचा प्रयत्न असतो.
तुम्ही इम्प्लिमेंट करताले पण दुसरे डिपार्टमेंट येणार जर कसे असतो बिकॉज हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट करताले टुरिझम असा पोलीस
तसे नसतात. ते आता तू म्हणता फाल्या जे काही गर्दी खंय जाता चढ थंय आम्ही म्हणू शकता त्यांना एसओपी प्रमाणे तुम्ही जर कार्यक्रम आयज काय लग्न झाले आता काय लग्ना खातीर कोविड वाढले पण काय लोकांनी किती केले पीपल वर अटेंडिंग द वेडिंग दे देमसेल्स ask them to get a COVID negative certificate and they came and they made like a bubble very clear. They were like restricted within the hotel. So it is everybody can do. You know, we can also come out with SOP suggesting that if you have a gathering of X number, then you need to do it. You know, people, there was a very popular person from Goa who had a very, very, he insisted on a COVID negative certificate for people. We have to also see that we have to live along with this COVID being present within us and also allowing without creating fear certain business activity to continue but without allowing this thing to spread. So as a result certain restrictions, certain modified SOPs are required and I think that we need to deliberate. We will deliberate after today's interaction, secretary's interaction, dean's interaction. Dean made view valid suggestion, Dr. Rajeshwar Naik made certain valid suggestion, Dr. Deesa talked about his practical issues. So we will come out with strict SOPs by the next time we have our expert committee meeting. You will find that we would have already started implementing modified SOPs which are needed. We have to coexist with business. We can't just say there is because there is a rising graph that all business should come to a standstill.
No, but that cannot happen. At the entry point, at least in this state,
by getting more machines.
No time.
The people are ready to supply. आम्ही ऑलरेडी आता सेक्युरिटी
कसले
म्हणजे
एज पर प्रेझेंट एसओपी आम्ही वॉक इन येऊचे पडले म्हाका टेस्ट करचे पडले म्हणजे नंबर ऑफ टेस्ट इन्क्रीज करते
नंबर ऑफ टेस्ट म्हणजे नवे तरेचे क्रायटेरिया आम्ही इंटरनली बी ठरवले असतात. त्याचबरोबर आम्ही ऑलरेडी आमची VC जातली फाल्यां नाल्या परवा या फुडल्या 3-4 दिसां भितर विथ ऑल द हेल्थ ऑफिसर्स आमचे जे मशीन सगळीकडे जे इन्स्टॉल केल्या ते एक्सेसिबल कर कोणाक टेस्ट करूंक जाय पूण आमी एक लक्षांत घ्या ट्युरिस्ट जो येता परत वचपाक आमची जबाबदारी तेजी न्हू ती आमी तेजे ते चलन ते रिसीट ते घेतले उपरांत आमी ते टेस्ट करूं शकता पूण त्याच बरोबर आमच्या गोंयच्या लोकांक एक्सेसिबल आनी एक्सेसिबल करपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आनी एक्सेसिबल म्हणजे आमची जी कॅपॅसिटी गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजाची जी 450 जर आसली ती मशीन ताबडतोब डीनाक रिक्वेस्ट केला आमी ते घेवपाक आनी त्याच बरोबर हॉस्पिसल आमी इन्स्टॉल करपाक सांगला ते सगळे केल्यार आमी आमची कॅपॅसिटी योग्य तरेन वाढल्यार आमकां एक 2,500 to 2,700 पर डे इज अ मिनिमम टेस्टिंग दे हॅव टू डू वी हॅव टोल्ड डॉक्टर उत्कर्ष ऑल्सो अकॉर्डिंगली एंड सेक्रेटरी विल मॉनिटर
सो देयर एनी स्टडी बीइंग कंडक्टेड अबाउट द कोविड 19 वेरिएंट्स प्रेजेंट इन गोवा एंड नंबर ऑफ कोविड 19 वेरिएंट्स
वी हैड ओनली के वेरिएंट वी हैड व्हिच वी हैड अबाउट आई थिंक 7 पेशेंट्स ओनली देयर इज वन मोर वेरिएंट व्हिच इज फ्रॉम ब्राझील which is going via Portugal. So we are also keeping eye on Portuguese visitors. But we have not found even one of them. Understood me? Now, this has no high mortality, but it has got high infectivity. So we are taken ESI right now only to isolate this patient. So there are strong SOPs for these patients who are coming from UK.
So how many are there at the present?
Now there are nobody is there and then we are also asking for their genome testing before they come and land in Goa. So they come with their genome testing.
Sir, any guidance received by from central government regarding the COVID shield vaccine? Because they are saying now 6 to 8 weeks. Earlier it was like 28 days for second dose. Now they are saying 6 to 8 weeks.
Second thing, sir, doctor.
What I found that more elderly people are staying in the villages, like in my villages, frontline workers get the vaccine, first, second, even second. But the elder person who are at home, they are not getting the vaccine. Because I am not saying there is no ability, but when we are going to start the vaccine to these people who are staying in the villages, more than 68.
The earlier study which was done, it showed that if you give a vaccine second dose within 4 weeks, you get a good immunity, a good booster. Okay, it is called as a second dose, it is called as a booster. Now, over a period after vaccinating so many people, they found the booster should come after 6 weeks or 8 weeks. So that gives more efficacy, that is 83%. Understood?
Yeah.
So that is why that central guideline has been modified. There is nothing else, but the vaccine is safe. Now, second question of yours is elderly people.
So in fact, we are thinking,
but we cannot overcome the guidelines given by central government. So as per central government, we are thinking of making vaccination for these elderly people through some database, through some, our healthcare workers to vaccinate them. Now, a lot of people have some reservation to take vaccine. Their children who are belonging to the younger generation are not bringing their elderly parents. This is what we observe. Now, through your media, we are telling them now we have enough data about the safety of this vaccine. So, please convey through this media that they should come forward and take vaccine because the vaccine is the only thing that is going to save us.
परत लॉकडाऊन बी जावपाचे काही चान्सेस
आसात सो मिस्टर फक्त एकूच यातून दोन तीन क्लॅरिटी जाय आशिल्ले एक म्हणजे तुम्ही एअरपोर्टाचे टेस्टिंग स्टार्ट करतले का तुम्ही सीएमक बरेतले आणि
विचार किती आम्ही आयज एक्सपर्टांचे सगळे ओपिनियन घेतल्या आम्ही सगळे एक्सपर्ट्स किद्याक आपयले आयज मिटिंगेक कारण त्यांचे मत किती कारण आमका फाटलो वर्षाचो अनुभव मार्चान आमका परत थंय तसलो धक्को बसून उपयोग ना किदें करूंक जाय ते सगळ्यो गोष्टी फुडले 2-3 दिसां भितर मुख्यमंत्री कडेन बसून योग्य ते चर्चा करून आमकां जें कितें दिसता एक्सपर्ट्सान कितें सजेस्ट केलां कितें सगळ्यो गोश्टी पब्लीक डोमेनान हांव दिवंक शकना एंड कारण ताका आसा की बेश्टे वी कॅनॉट अननेसरी क्रिएट एनी कायंड ऑफ पॅनीक ऑफ फियर विदाउट एनी रिझन बट डेफिनेटली देर इज अ कॉज ऑफ कन्सर्न बिकॉज ऑफ द रायजिंग केसीस ऑफ कोविड इन द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा बट आय नीड टू डिस्कस दीस एंड वॉट द एक्सपर्ट्स हॅव
सजेस्टेड
जावंक जाय माझ्या हिशोबान जावंक जाय हांवें माझ्या हिशोबान कोविड नेगेटीव्ह सर्टिफिकेट जे भायल्या राज्यान आमचेर बंधन घातला त्यांच्या कडल्यान मागपाची गरज आहे कारण त्यांच्या राज्यान सगळीकडे पसरपाक लागले आणि आमकां त्रासान उडयले हांगा आम्ही जर वचून सोदता मुंबई तर आमकां गावना पण हे सजेशन आम्ही करतले सरकारा लिसन यू हॅव टू अंडरस्टँड वन थिंग बोथ वेज वी टॉक जनरली in public life, just for effect, I cannot sit here as a minister and make a statement. We have to also see that people have to survive. People have suffered in the last 1 year. Let's be practical and let us have a practical and a proper approach to dealing with the situation. They are your brothers and sisters only who suffered without a rupee income in the last 1 year. What has been told to us also by the central government, do not create any kind of fear and panic. Same time, you can curtail various events, curtail various activities, allow activity to go on. We are still not in any kind of a red zone or anything like that, but we need to take precautions. And we must take precautions. Tomorrow, your taxi drivers, tomorrow your somebody, a restaurant owners, tomorrow somebody else, some hotel fellow, somebody has got a bank liability. You have to think as a government, as a minister, just for effect, tomorrow's front page headline. I'm not here to sit and make a very fancy statement, but I need to see and discuss. Secretary has to discuss. He has to discuss with Chief Secretary. I have to discuss with Chief Minister. Dean has made his suggestion, his practical present, see what he needs to do. Dr. Rajeshwar Naik has made suggestions. So let us have a practical approach, but through your medium, what is most important is tell the people to please take care. This is not a normal flu. It's not going to come. We have lost people. In the last 1 year, we have lost prominent people due to COVID. And now as the graph goes up, we have to be very careful. But definitely COVID negative certificate, I am for asking those states to produce a COVID negative certificate for people flying into the state.
Sir, vaccination is 45 to 59 months, sir, the comorbidity has
been.
म्हाका
दिसता की फुडल्या 10 दिसान आनी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी येतली. फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी दीत रावल्या ते आयल्यार आम्ही दितले. तुमच्या प्रेसाच्या माध्यमातल्यान बी तुम्ही सजेशन जे केलं ते परमिशन घेऊन वी विल टेक इट फॉरवर्ड.
मीडिया
तुमका जे इन्स्टिट्युशनली करता, म्हाका दिसना की कितें ताका प्रॉब्लम असतलो. पण मीडियाक जर दिवंक जाय इंजेक्शन, मीडियाचे रिपोर्टर एंड ऑल दीस, वी कॅन ऑलवेज, आय कॅन ऑलवेज टेक स्पेशल परमिशन एंड डू इट, देयर इज नो हार्म.
तुम्ही सांगले की जे कोण रेस्टॉरंट पब्स आहात ते लॉन्स पाहिजे, त्यांचे एक्शन घेतले.
ऑफकोर्स घेतलं.
ओके, याच्या पहिले तुम्ही आता पर्यंत कितले जणांचेर
घेतले पळय एक्शन घेऊन? विश्वनाथ नेने एक्शन घेऊन म्हाका 2 मिनटां लागतात बंद उडय म्हणून सांगपाक. पण त्याला संधी तरी देऊक जाय ना तुमच्या माध्यमातल्यान की आम्ही हे करू शकता. फाल्यां वायलेट केल्यार नॉर्म्स हेज्या खातीर आमकां नोटिफाय करचें पडटलें आमचे एसओपीस. आनी तेजे नंतर हांव तेजेर म्हणून यंग रेस्टॉरंटर्स एंड हॉटेलर हेंचे एक ग्रूप करून तेंकां एक नोटिफायड कमिटी करून तेंचे सजेशन्स घेवन आमी तें करचें पडटलें. कित्याक कोवीड कितले दीस उरतले आमी सांगूंक शकना. FDAचे थ्रू 2 मिनटां लागता कोविडाच्या नांवान बंद उडोवपाक. पूण म्हाका तशें करपाचें ना. तेंकां संधी तरी दिवया एक टू फॉलो. ऑफकोर्स करतो.
सर, हॅव यू रिसीव्ड एनी कंप्लेंट लाइक दिस?
नो, आय हॅव जस्ट शेअर्ड माय, यू सी माय ट्विटर, आय हॅव शेअर्ड माय ऑफिशियल ईमेल ऑल्सो.
सर, नाईट क्लब बी चालूच असता सॅटरडेचे, ते किती एक्शन घेऊन?
रुपेश, की जे किती करूक जाय आम्ही आज सगळे इनपुट घेतल्या, ते इनपुटचा कसा उपयोग करतो ते तुला कळतं. Oh, airport authority.
No, and you said that you are in favor of seeking COVID negative reports.
Yes,
from the
definitely.
State
I have been from beginning, and I will. But for that, I have to also discuss with the Honorable Chief Minister, and we must take an overall view.
Right.
Just
but
because then, other states
while this is being contemplated, are you also thinking of testing at the airport like Mumbai is doing it?
We are thinking. That's why we have taken opinion of experts today, and I'm sure we'll come out with stricter SOPs. So that we keep COVID under control.
So that is being considered, right?
Yes.
Testing at the airport at arrival.
Yes.
Okay. So in few days the Holi is coming and lot of hotels are organizing the Holi festival.
Yeah. Iceland, Poland.
So what do you like to say?
That's why we have to sit and discuss in
the
next 2 days.
No, but hardly few days are there.
So that's why. We will see that strict SOPs are in place and they follow that.
But I am following MLS and COVID vaccine.
घेवपाक काय हरकत ना न्ही. तुम्ही बी फ्रंट लायन, आम्ही बी फ्रंट लायन. बेगिना बेगीन सेक्रेटरी हांव चीफ मिनिस्टर पासून आम्ही चीफ मिनिस्टर मेळून तरी आयज म्युन्सिपॅलिटी इलेक्शन झाल्या मेळटा.
कोविड नेगेटिव्ह सर्टिफिकेट तुम्ही कंपल्सरी करतले काय ना भायले राज्यातल्या?
माझे पर्सनल मत आहे ते करूक जाय. आता ते ओव्हरऑल सरकारचे मत किती आहे ते पळया.
सर, पण तुझ्या मतामध्ये सरकार
सगळे असून जाय ना.